New information, that deadly lion attack tonight. A newly released sheriff's report details the chaotic moments after a lion escaped a locked enclosure at a North Carolina conservator center, killing an intern from Indiana. The report describes workers at the center as unprepared for the violent and sudden attack. Despite being told in a 911 call that the lion had been contained, in the report, the first officer on scene says he arrived to find staffers chasing the lion, who was growling and running free near the enclosure. He says the intern's body was still laying on the ground and he was unclear if she was still alive. Deputies ultimately ended up firing 8 shotgun blasts, killing the lion.